Student, I am going to discuss a problem of gravitation. Two masses, M1 and M2, are at an infinite distance from each other, are initially at rest, start interacting gravitationally. Find their velocity of approach when they are at a separation r. Okay? Now you have the two particles initially at a separation infinite. Okay? Now because of gravitational attraction, they start moving towards each other. As no external force acting on the system, so momentum of the system remains constant. Initially the momentum is zero, so at any instant it also be zero. Let their velocity are v1 and v2. Their masses m1 and m2. So by conservation of momentum we can write m1 v1 minus m2 v2 is equal to zero. Okay. Now, using conservation of mechanical energy, initially kinetic energy and potential energy both are zero. So we can write by conservation of energy, we can write 0 plus 0 equals to kinetic energy first particle m1 v1 square plus m2 half m2 v2 square minus g m1 m2 by r. Okay, now solving these two equations for V1 and V2, we have, after solving, have our equations. We have V1 is equal to M2 times under root 2G upon M1 plus M2 to R, and V2 is equal to M1 under root 2G upon M1 plus M2 to R. Okay? Now the velocity of approach, R is equal to V1 plus V2. So on substituting these values, we have M1 under root 2G M1 plus M2 R plus, sorry, this is M1 under root 2G M1 plus M2 R. On simplifying, we get under root 2G M1 plus M2 upon R. Okay? Now this problem can also be solved by release mass method. Okay? Now the second method, the release mass of the system that equals to mu is equal to M1 M2 upon M1 plus M2. Okay? If the velocity of approach is Vr, then by conservation of energy, we have initially potential energy and kinetic energy both are zero. So we can write this, or this is equal to half mu Vr square minus G M1 M2 by R. Okay? On simplifying, we get Vr is equal to under root 2G, and putting the value of mu from this equation, we have 2G M1 plus M2 divided by R. Okay?